Dear students, this is my lecture on fitting of discrete distributions part second, in which we discuss fitting of Poisson distribution and fitting of geometric distribution. These are the problems for fitting of Poisson distribution. In first problem, the number of defects per set is our x and number of sets as our frequencies, that is observed frequencies, y. So these are the values of xi, number of defects means xi, and these are the values of observed frequencies y. For second question, here the number of suicides of farmers because of loan is our random variable x, and number of villages is the frequency. So here the values of xi are 0, 1, 2, 6 and 7, and number of villages, so these are the observed frequencies, number of villages. In third problem, the random variable is number of accidents per shift, and the frequencies, observed frequencies, number of shifts. So this is the required theory and formulae for Poisson distribution. If x follows Poisson distribution with parameter lambda, then its PMF, probability that x is equal to x, equal to e raised to minus lambda, lambda raised to x by x factorial, or x is equal to 0, 1, 2, up to infinity, and lambda is positive. So here mean is lambda, as well as variance is also equal to lambda. So we estimate parameter lambda as lambda hat is equal to mean of the given data. The recurrence relation for probabilities is px plus 1 is equal to lambda divided by x plus 1 into px, where p0 is e raised to minus lambda. Expected frequencies ei equal to n into pxi. Null hypothesis H0 OI minus EI equal to 0, that is there is no significant difference between observed and expected frequencies. Alternative hypothesis H1 is equal to OI minus EI not equal to 0. The test statistics as usual is chi square equal to summation of OI square by EI minus N. So this follows chi square N minus K minus 1 degrees of freedom. And chi square n minus k minus 1 alpha be the tabulated value. If calculated chi square is less than table chi square, then accept H naught, otherwise reject it at 5% level of significance. Now let us see the answer of first question. By the procedure, m is to fit Poisson distribution to the given data, and second part to test goodness of fit. So here let x denotes number of defects per set. Given that n is equal to 500 and x follows Poisson distribution with parameter lambda, so these are the formulae, required formulae. And so the value of parameter lambda is not given, so that's why we estimate it by the given data. So these are xi values, given xi values, observed frequencies. To find mean, we need product of xi and fi, fi into xi. And here the mean is equal to summation of fi into xi divided by summation of y, that is summation of fi, that is equal to mean equal to 225 divided by 500, and that is equal to 0.45. And for Poisson distribution, we know mean equal to lambda, and therefore lambda hat is equal to 0.45. And therefore, x follows Poisson distribution with parameter 0.45. Now let us obtain chi-square statistic. So here H0 is, there is no significant difference between observed and expected frequencies, that is in the form of the equation, the number of defects per set follows Poisson distribution with parameter 0.45. And alternative hypothesis is there is significant difference between observed and expected frequencies, that is number of defects does not follow Poisson distribution 0.45. So to obtain the probabilities of various values of x, these probabilities, we use this recurrence relation. Or to use recurrence relation, the p0 initial probability is p0 is equal to e raised to minus lambda, that is e raised to minus 0.45, and it comes out to be equal to 0.637628, and that we have taken here. And multiplying by this factor lambda by x plus 1, to this we have this one. Similarly, we can obtain other remaining probabilities. So these are the probabilities where the sum is 0.999. So these are the expected frequencies, ai is equal to n into pxi. And for chi-square statistics, we need summation of oi square by ei. These are the values of oi square by ei. So here, these there is one condition for applying chi-square test. This expected frequency should be greater than pi u. Now, to have the expected frequency, theoretical frequency greater than pi u, we add the frequencies from below to have the frequency greater than pi u. And this concept is known as pooling of the frequencies. And we have obtained one single ratio here for these three frequencies. And therefore, under H naught, the test statistics chi square is equal to, using this formula, it is 573.5034 minus 500, that is 73.5034. And table chi square for n minus k minus 1 is here number of frequencies after pooling. Here are 4. One parameter we have estimated minus 1, 4 minus 2, that is 2. Chi square 2 for 5% level of significance is 5.9914. As calculated chi square is greater than table's chi square, we reject H naught at 5% level of significance. That is, number of defects per set does not follow chi square, does not follow Poisson distribution with parameter 0.45. Now let us see the solution of second problem. Here the aim is to fit the Poisson distribution and to test the goodness of it. Let x denotes number of suicides of farmers because of loan. So here given n is equal to 1000 and x follows Poisson distribution with parameter lambda. So these are the required formulae. So to estimate the value of lambda, we form this table, and using the formula, mean is equal to summation of fi into xi divided by summation of fi, we have mean is equal to 1.1555. therefore lambda hat, estimated value of lambda is equal to 1.1555. and here therefore x follows Poisson distribution with parameter 1.1555. Now let us see the test statistics. So H naught is y minus ei equal to 0. H1 is y minus ei not equal to 0. So here, to obtain the probabilities, we use probability mass function. So px is equal to e raised to minus lambda, lambda raised to x by x factorial. For lambda is equal to 1.155. and values of these values of x, or you may use the library function from Excel as Poisson x mean false. So using this function, we can find the probabilities. So these are the probabilities for various values of x here, where the sum is 0.9999. these are the expected frequencies. So this is the ratio of oi square by ei. and this is the concept of the pooling of the data. So here after pooling there are six frequencies, and here the calculated chi-square is equal to summation of y square by ei, this sum 101.1425 minus n, n is 1000 and the value of chi-square is 1.1425, and table chi-square for n minus k minus 1, n is 6, k is 1, so 6 minus 2 that is 4, at 5% level of significance is 7.8145. So here calculated chi-square is less than table chi-square, therefore we accept H0 at 5% level of significance, that is the number of suicides of farmers because of loan follows Poisson distribution with parameter 1.155. So this is about the second question. Now for third question, you try yourself, okay? These are the questions for fitting geometric distribution. In first question, the number of journals which the researcher have submitted his paper before it was finally published. So number of journals before it getting published is X, and number of researchers, that is statisticians, is our observed frequencies. In second problem, here X is the number of failures, that is number of tails before getting first head, and these are the frequencies. So XI values, FI values. So in the third problem, so this one is, these are the different values of X and these are the frequencies. So this is the theory and procedure for fitting geometric distribution. As usual, aim to fit geometric distribution and to test goodness of fit. So if X follows geometric with parameter P, then its PMF is Px is equal to Q raised to X into P. Here mean is Q by P, and the parameter P is estimated. P hat is equal to 1 divided by mean plus 1. The recurrence relation for probabilities is P x plus 1 equal to Q into Px, where P0 is P. So as usual, theoretical frequencies H0, H1, test statistics, and the remaining procedure is same. For first problem, the aim is to fit geometric distribution to the given data and to test goodness of it. So here let X denote number of journals to which the most recent published paper was submitted before it was finally published. Given N is equal to 365 and X follows geometric with parameter P. So these are the previous formulas. Okay. Now to estimate value of parameter P, we obtain the mean, and for mean we need this table. So here mean is going to be summation of Fi into Xi by N. So sum of Fi into Xi is 135 and the N is 365. So mean is equal to 135 divided by 365, that is equal to 0.36986, and P hat is equal to 1 divided by mean plus 1, comes out to be 0.73, and therefore Q hat is equal to 0.27, and here X follows geometric distribution with 0.73. So for expected frequencies and chi square, H0 is as usual OI minus EI equal to 0, and H1 is OI minus EI not equal to 0. Recurrence relation PX plus 1 equal to Q into PX, where P0 is equal to P is equal to 0.73. So we use this equation here to find probabilities. So these are the XI OI values, and these are the probabilities, so that the sum of probabilities is 0.999, and these are the expected frequencies. And for stress statistic, we need OI square by EI, and these are the values of OI square by EI. And this is the concept of pooling of the data, pooling of the frequencies. And here under H naught, the test statistic chi square is equal to, so 368.517357 minus 365 here equal to 3.517 37, and table chi square here is 4 minus 2, that is chi square 2 or 0.45% level of significance equal to 5.9914. Now, as your calculated chi square is less than table chi square, we accept H naught at 5% level of significance, that is number of journals follows geometric distribution with parameter 0.73, that is geometric distribution fits good for the given data. Now let us see the solution of second question. As usual, aim, let x denotes number of failures, that is tails, before the first success, that is head. So given n is equal to 380, x follows geometric parameter p. So this is the theoretical formulas, required formulas. So here mean is, as usual, mean is 0.8894737, and therefore p hat is equal to 1 divided by mean plus 1 equal to 0.5292479, and here x follows geometric with parameter 0.5292 47. So the second part here is finding expected frequencies and chi square statistic. H naught, H1. So to find probabilities, we use probability mass function. Px is equal to q raised to x into p for these values of x. So these are the probabilities. Sum of probabilities is 0.9975. These are the expected frequencies. Here the sum is 3.379.08. So these are the ratios OI square by EI. So this is the concept of pooling of frequencies. And after pooling, there are 6 frequencies. So therefore, calculated chi square is summation of OI square by EI minus n, that is 382.0253 minus 380, that is 2.0253. So here table chi square for 6 minus 1 minus 1, that is chi square 6 for 5% level of significance is 9.4877. Now as calculated chi square is less than table chi square, we accept H naught at 5% level of significance, that is the number of tails before the first head follows geometric distribution, that is geometric distribution fits good for the given data. For third question, you try at home yourself. So this was about fitting of Poisson distribution and geometric distribution. In next lecture, we shall see fitting of continuous probability distributions. Thank you. Thank you very much.